And Governor Brian Kemp hoping to serve another term, his campaign confirming with 11 Alive that he will seek re-election next year. Kemp says his family is in the fight for 2022 to continue building a brighter and more prosperous future for Georgia. The announcement coming a day after Lieutenant Governor Geoff Duncan said that he won't be running for a second term as he plans to help rebuild the Republican Party in an organization called GOP 2.0.